What is good, my motherfucking dudes? And welcome to another episode of Pokemon Emerald. Wait, is this Pokemon Emerald? No. Is it Pokemon Crystal? No. Is it Pokemon Yellow? No. Is it motherfucking Pokemon Clover? Fuck yeah! Welcome to another episode of Pokemon Clover. In the last episode, we tried to figure out exactly what we needed to do. And off cam, I suddenly realized something. There's a building on the east side of this route down here that leads to where we need to go. I did not motherfucking know that! I was trying to figure out, okay, where the fuck do we go from this route? I did not fucking know that there is an underground passage on the right side of this lake that I'm in front of right now. It is literally over on this side down here. I did not fucking know that. So, call me motherfucking stupid for not knowing that. Just kidding, don't do that. Now, you guys already know who's in the team, so we're gonna skip the team recap for today. But, it's showtime, so let's get started. See, I knew it. It's over here. Buenos dias! Is this the United States? Yes! Buenos dias! I'm Grand Sanchez. Panchito. That's a weird motherfucker. That thing is major fucking derpy. Damn, Kusan with the motherfucking crit! Papaki? Oh, is that? Fucking Piranha Plant? That thing is weird as fuck. That's going down. Magnitude! What kind is it? Right now. Alright, Propakti, let's see what type you are. Grass type. It's a pure grass type. I'm coming out, can't see. Dude, can't see. I'm in Fortune? Fortune. There's a turn right there and I can't avoid them either. Unless I come over here. Oh, I can fear the future. How you fear my ass? One big ass fucking nose. Dude. Okay, aren't you the player character? Oh, there's no honor. If it don't matter, you can't beat me. Wimp? No one fight me? That's a crashed airship? Oh boy, oh boy. That takes some good piece of... Hi, Zemo. That's on the internet. Sure, you try then. I'm first to catch one. Hey, you want it? She looks wrong to me. No, I don't. Square rat. Right in. Let's do Frayden versus Frayden. So, Shun's easy. Oh, she's a free trainer. Ooh, we can get a new encounter in here. Maybe. Maybe. Miasmer? Am I supposed to be in here? I don't know. Dindao? What? That thing is called Doomdow. That thing was major fucking scary. It's a what? Ghost type? Hey, I know you. What was the name of that alien from American Dad? What was his name again? Roger! That was his name, Roger. So welcome to Team Roger. Hey, it's Roger's sister. Yum! Make the... Got lemons? What does it make? Lemonade, bitches! Hey, it's, Roger. Now, supposedly there's a legendary Pokemon in this game, in this area. I am not quite sure. But it'd be pretty badass if we were able to actually meet it. Okay, that's a... her. Hold on, I wanna see something. The legendary Pokemon in there until we have all 8 badges. Now the legendary Pokemon that I was referring to is known as not Ridley. You guys ever hear the boss of Metroid, known as Ridley? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I have just a nickname for this dog. This dog creature. I'm caught Maximus! Or just Max. I just got Max. Okay, there's a waterfall. There's an item right there that I wonder how to get, but apparently we might need a HM that is on Surf and Waterfall. As the ranger turned to a pedal. Bring it on, motherfucker! Hapakti. Oh, what? This thing again! We fought this son of a bitch earlier! Kanshima would do wonders with you! If I were gonna turn on Papakti, I'd call you Prickles. Prickles! It's a fucking cactus! Air cutter? How'd you get a fucking crit, you bitch! Double crit? Fuck you! You just didn't want to lose, fool! Go ahead, kill me! But once you get come across Wisurapu, you're going down. Slash attack! Sm- Smilox? What's Smilox? Oh, that thing look. That is one weird motherfucker. That thing is weird. Are you kidding me? Is this even the Taurus of this game? This thing needs to die! Okay, this thing is totally trying to beat me. Take this! And there you did lose, bitch! Prepare for trouble. You're not Team Rocket. I don't even have anything to get rid of this. You know what, let's go. Suddenly! Hurry, win! a mosquito. Die! This thing is getting me in trouble right here, or by itself. Lemonade, bitch! This thing is getting me in trouble. This thing by itself is getting me in trouble. Set the spark cotton now. Goodbye. You're definitely not Team Rocket, dude. Oh my god! Oh my god! That's disgusting! Ew! Not a grenade! Ew! Walking away! Soko Knight? Back here. Are these things only female? It's Roger! Roger! Where's the nurse at? Here she is. Thank God! Asshole! Don't get in my way, bitch! Moonstatic? New Mon. You know what, you guys, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go fix you something to eat for dinner. I'm gonna be right back. I'm back. I'm basically gonna call this thing cow sparkles. Or cow sparks. So I come up with a better nickname for it. That thing is hella creepy. I'm catching it. I'm gonna call this thing costing Mr. Cheddar, because it's basically a cheese pizza. I want it. Candy, yum. I can eat some candy. Right, especially the bonus portion is closet. This is easy, so you can have it. Okay. This isn't the one my brother made that one that pushed stack though. Yeah. Sound like your brother's doing things to the doll. Chad, muscle dude. You're not taking out Kusana. even gonna heal your own mom? Dude, you suck. Unneeded crit, he's done. Calm down, dude. How about you calm the fuck down, jerk? You take it? Lucky egg? This thing raises the expansion problem against Inferno. Gym in this place? Ooh, walking berry. Oh, hey, big fans! Should be all too late. It means already finished. I'm hung up now. You can't just get off the real fun part. I reckon we'll see each other again on the Roost Cruise shortly. Roost ticket? Ta-da! Oh, she's saying ta-ta! Oh, damn it. We can't go in that now. Son of a bitch. Is there a gym in this place? I wanna know. Is there a motherfucking gym in this place? Yep. Oh, this must be the third gym. You try the gym leaders? Use those types of resist berries to your advantage. Yeah, like mud pants. Or surfeces. Mud shot. Should have known this gym is first. And he tosses the fresh water. Quite tricky. You can just flip and press buttons at the end, you need to input special passwords. Beat the trend for hints. I don't want to dodge the trainer, you go straight for the gym leader. Okay, that dude's creepy! That's creepy! No, I'm gonna be right back, you guys. I'll be right back. Be back! And I'm back. And by the way, I decided I want to show you guys something that I got in the mail recently. I got a motherfucking tablet, bitches! Yeah, a while back, I got a $50 Amazon gift card from Amazon. Well, from Walgreens. Turned out I still had that 50 in my Amazon account. and I used a few bucks from my card, and the 50 from my Amazon account to get this big son of a bitch. So, this thing has fucking Alexa! It has Alexa! This fucking thing has Alexa! I have a motherfucking tablet, bitches! Well, enough about my tablet. I'll be right back once again. Be back! I'm back! And I think I know what I need to do. Start you here. But it's not working. Dude, this thing has a fucking new fag! What the fuck are these fucking names? Singlet. I thought I put Surfaces up in front. I did more damage, bitch! Yep! And die. Pause load. That thing is freaky! That thing is freaky. What typing is it? Puzzle. What number is it? What typing is this thing? What number is it? It's cough load. Let's see, it is... Thank you. And where's this thing? Number 215, it's an electric bug. So this thing is an electric bug. Struggle bug. We're gonna be here a while. Wait, no we're not. We got Kusana. Faggot! Fuck you! Hey, Professor, I guess you can help. 10 characters long with... It starts a double up. That's all I know. So, 2 ups! And for math... I am a master, whatever that word is, and then you just get pwned. Not you get pwned, bitch! Moostatic. Round! Menu 210. Bitch! Thank you. Pro-hacker. That thing again. Magnitude. Die, bitch. Gerate? Nope. No meat. That's a jar. It's a jar ape. Die! Thank you. He's like, shit! You got skills! Thank you! Great compliment. Yes, I do have skills. You're right. Oh, is that he wants a hint? Password ends with B and 4. Hmm. Okay, so it's up, up, right. Nope. Do I have to help this guy? You don't have to tell anybody. What to do. I'm stuck. Got you right? You can beat me out of your hint. Rip is that? Easy. All you're gonna do is lock on, you're a bitch. You're a fucking bitch! This'll kill. Quite strong. Yeah, right. When I was in this turn, in this game, well, your input. That's not a very good hint, dude. What kind of hint is that, anyways? That character knows the password. Oh, I think I know what it is. Nope. Damn it. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, I'll be right back after I figure out the password. I'll be back. I'm back, you guys. And I clearly don't know what the password is. So, listen, we have exceeded the time limit. I will see you guys next time when we figure out the password and take on the next gym leader of the game. I'll see you guys next time. I am out this bitch, motherfuckers!